Hey, it's Gammy Hamburger Robot 4, and I'm back with a Roblox Titanic Wreck exploration video. Haven't uploaded in a while. I think I will start to do more Roblox and Stormwreck videos. You know, a lot of ship videos, so you know, subscribe if you're interested. I mean, I will try to upload about once a week, maybe twice if I have time, because I have school. So I mean, okay, yeah, I guess I could upload twice. Let's see. So right now this is like, I don't know if this is gonna be underwater, or you know, if it's gonna be, let's see. Okay, so we're like, okay, this is underwater. Okay, this will be cool. Wait, how do you activate flashlight? I guess you don't need it though. It's not yet. This will be more realistic when it's you know, when it's god, my brain is not working today. You know, when it's underwater, it's more realistic, obviously. I haven't actually explored this one. I have explored a few other wrecks, Titanic wreck maps in this game, but they were like not underwater at all. So, but they were really cool. But I'm interested. I'm interested to see what this is about. You know, I don't know if there's, I don't think there's a stern section. I think it's only bow. But I'm really interested because I've been interested in Titanic for like 7 years, like really interested. And I, you know, I've, you know, studied the deck plans, and I pretty much know where all the rooms are now at this point. So it's gonna be interesting to see. You know, I know the condition of the wreck pretty well, but you know, it's gonna be interesting to see how these guys manage to make it work. It's good that you have this kind of like automatic flashlight, you know, it just comes. Okay, this is the forward forecastle deck, C deck level, and there you have the hole. Okay, we have a lot to explore. Okay, you know, let's just go and explore some C deck. So this is some crew areas, you know, for, I'm not 100% sure, like I think this might be some, yeah, as you can see, tables. Might be some kind of a small, like, I don't know if it's called dining room in this case. It's like, you know, where crew members eat, you know. And this is the cargo hold. And that's, I think that's, you know, I'm not sure if this is 100% accurate. I might not remember the, I don't know. I think that's the very bow section, the very bow, you know, where there's some machinery stuff. And the, what is it called again? I have a blackout. The mast. See, the mast. If you didn't know, you kind of. Oh yeah, here is it. Okay, here it is. So in Titanic, you actually, when you wanted to climb the mast, you had to go from inside it, you know. I think that's really cool, isn't it? But in real life, it's still attached, but you know, it's just a small like mistake. It doesn't really matter. This is where we were. Let's just drop down. Okay. Let us fall down. All right, this is a spiral staircase. Oh, okay. So this is tank top, I believe, and it's covered with sand, you know. This is overlap deck, I believe, and it is just cargo stuff. Pretty empty. GE deck, pretty empty as well, you know, nothing really interesting, I guess. You know, let's just swim out. There's nothing really for us to see except empty rooms. Which can be cool for sure, you know. You know, imagine how cool it would be to actually see the wreck of the Titanic. Obviously, you can't dive inside; it's not possible. But you know, it's, you could you know, go there with a submarine and see the wreck from outside. You know, that would be a dream come true. This is the third class general room, I think. No, general room. Open space. Third class open space. D deck level. You know, you could just come here and chill, some tables, chairs, stairs for third class passengers. Yeah, this is pretty much it. Then we go down E deck. We have the third class entrance here. And this is where a lot of the third class cabins were. Now, there were a lot of third class cabins, you know. You know, but I think this is some crew stuff. I'm not 100% sure, you know. I know the deck plans pretty well, but not 100%. You know, there's always gonna be some section in the ship that I'm not 100% sure about. I mean, the passenger area, sure. You know, if I find a random room in the ship, you know, there's a huge chance that I'm not gonna recognize the name of it. And, you know, we have the Scotland Road. And I don't think I will be able to swim too far. Actually, this is the boiler room. Let's go down. Just go wild, you know, why not? Oh, you can't. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Anyway, that takes you to boiler room 6. Yeah, let's just go wild, because why not? This is F deck. Just, I guess this is some either crew or third class spaces. Can't tell. Let's go up. Ooh. Okay. And I think this is boiler room 5, if I'm not wrong. I think it is. Yeah, some storage stuff. I don't know. And this will be first class entrance. Okay. We will go there soon. Just gonna okay, and this is where the ceiling collapses and we can't go any further. Third class dining salon would have been there, but it's pretty much on the area of third class dining room. I don't know if it's intact anymore, but like in the early 2000s, late 90s, 80s, you know, there's a huge chance that at least like half of the room was still, you know, intact, but it was never explored, so we don't really know, I guess. Let's just, you know, swim away. Just go down F deck and, you know, explore a few things and then go to the first class. I don't know, I think this will be about a 50-minute video, I think. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Well, shame. Ooh, a bit glitchy. It's twinkling a bit. And I think that's the same thing, you know, an invisible wall. Sadly. But you know, this is a really cool experience. I actually like this more than any wreck experience I have had about Titanic. I know there are some games that you have to buy, but I haven't bought those, so I don't really have experience with those. Okay, let's just go to first class. Now, second class shouldn't be... I don't think you can enter it because it's in the stern, and I don't know if there's stern here. Anyway, the second class areas in stern will be pretty much destroyed. You know, there's not a lot left. E deck level, yeah, this is intact, very intact. Yeah, the lifts are here, right here, at the very bottom of the lifts. And if this goes all the way to here, we got stairs going up to D deck and down to F deck. Oh, it goes all the way. Am I going too far? No, this is. Ooh, hey, wait! I have to explore this. I just want to go crazy. Yeah, I think these some cargo areas. You know, post room might be somewhere here. I don't know, it's hard, you know. I actually built Titanic in Stormworks. You can find it from my channel. Just, you will see it. You will find the video pretty easily if you're interested. It's not the most accurate from outside, and not from inside too. But okay, from inside, it's pretty accurate, I would say. It's pretty damn accurate, I will say. But it's not 100%, you know. But pretty... okay. Ooh, this is creepy. Where am I stuck? Oh no. I have to start over. Well, damn. I might just start. Okay. No, I hate this when this happens. I'm just gonna have to restart. And back we go. Doesn't take too long, luckily. It will take a while. If I didn't edit this video, then you're seeing this part, obviously. And you know, I will probably edit my videos. There's a high chance that I will start to edit my videos. It will take more time, but you know, maybe it works better. So you know, I'm going back. Oops. So yeah, I don't want to just, you know, I feel like it would be nicer to watch, you know, when it's edited. It's not like 50 minutes of, you know, just, I don't know, it will probably be boring, right? You know, get the best of the best into one video. I think that will be a great way. Like, if you play Stormworks, you know, there's a lot of waiting, and it's a slow process, you know? If you sink a ship and take it to the sea, and yeah, it takes a while, right? Oh, man. You know, if you know a bit about Titanic and maybe even the wreck, just, you know, let me know in the comments below. You know, if you had a chance to explore Titanic, which rooms would you go into? You know, which ones would you choose? Let's say you have 5 rooms to choose from. Just comment below. I'm really interested to read whatever you all write, if you write, you know. Okay. Let's go back to first class, and hopefully we don't get stuck, because, you know, it will really suck to reset again, right? Okay, here we go, first class. Dang, oh, okay. Aftek, Turkish Path. Yeah, I was visited back in 2005. It was actually, yeah, I was visited. There are photos of it. It's really cool. It's really, really cool. And here you have over his paths, but I'm scared I will get stuck. Just go away, okay? You know, I'm probably gonna link the game the description of the video, so you know, if you are watching the video, you can just go and try this on your own, you know, if I miss some areas or if you wanna experience this yourself. Okay, this is the first class reception room. It's pretty intact. And the first class dining salon is like, it's like half destroyed. Like it's this area was photographed in the wreck. But yeah, let's see, it starts to collapse in the tier area. It's really sad looking, man. It's really sad. You know, at least a part of it is still here. Now I don't know if it's still here in 2021. I mean, there's a chance that the whole dining room is gone, but I don't know. Who knows? But this is like how it looked in the mid-2000s still. I don't know. Yeah, I think so. You know, let's go up to C deck. And this is where we have the purser's office. Right here. And I mean you have a, well, you know, you have just cabins. I don't think you will be able to enter them, you know. A few of C deck cabins were actually explored. The Mr. and Mrs. Strauss cabin was actually explored. Oh, hey, here it is, I think, isn't it? Yeah, I think this is it. Yeah, this seating room was actually explored back in 2005, I believe. And, oh, oops, okay. And you know, this will take you to Aftercrunch staircase, but unfortunately it's not possible because, you know, of the tear up, breakup, whatever you wanna call it. B-deck. And there's not a lot to see, you know, there's tons of hallways. B-deck, yeah, B-deck. You have the small, yeah, this, you know, enter the ship. And it's again just bunch of cabins, really. I mean, a few of these were, I think Ismay's cabin was explored, and these are the finest cabins of the ship. You know, you have the private promenade. I didn't know this looked like this. I'm not sure if this is confirmed or if this is just a guess, you know, what it looks like. is this destroyed? I mean, it's like the room is pretty intact, just this outer wall is just kind of ripped. Yeah, I mean, the hallway is gonna, eventually it's gonna just collapse, see. There's not a lot to see, right? A deck. Ooh. I think this is more recent. I think this model is based on more recent, like 2020. Like the last 10 years, probably. Because I think like 15 years ago, 20 years ago, 30 years ago, you could like this whole ADEC era. What is it called? The whole ADEC level was completely, you know, still up. It wasn't collapsed, right? And I think part of the writing or reading room was still up, and the hallway leading to the lounge was like about half intact. So there's some serious damage. You know, this is really sad, actually. I hope this is not. I mean, I've seen some pictures of the more recent pictures of the wreck, and you know, yeah, it shows that this area has collapsed a bit. You know, it's sad, but it's just how it is, right? Yeah, that's the promenade, right? It's sad. It really is. It's really sad. The lounge, it's just gone. I mean, it was always flattened, you know, since it was found. Boat deck is, you know, there's no, you know, the ceiling is on the roof is on the floor now, and pretty bad, you know. Oh no, it's sad. Really, really sad. The gymnasium. If I'm not wrong, this is incorrect a little, because I think that the floor is actually collapsed down to A-deck. Below this is the hallway taking you to the first class lounge. I think it's collapsed. I think I read that from somewhere. I might be wrong. You have to. Roy Mangat has some good stuff about wreck. Just check his page. He has a lot of. You will learn a lot about the wreck because of him. Ooh, this is the elevator machinery room or whatever you call it. Okay. And this is where the Marconi room is. Yep. Ta-da! And you have the officers' quarters. They're pretty much the same. All of them. And this is the wheelhouse and the bridge. Well, the remains of it. And, you know, the bridge wing is pretty destroyed. It's sad. It's really sad. This is where the bridge was once. Man. Truly tragic. Here's where the chart room was, you know, bathtub, Captain's bathtub, Captain Edward Smith, his sitting rooms here, I think. Yeah, you know, just more officer quarters. And you have. Ooh, this destroyed. It's been some serious changes. Oh, no. Yeah, it really starts to collapse here. Man, it's really sad. Soon the whole Grand Staircase will be gone. It's really sad. And this is where it starts to drop seriously, and this is the roof of the ceiling of the first class lounge. And this is where the third funnel would have been, but it's there no longer. And now we drop down to boiler room 2. The only boiler room that has been explored. Fun fact is that boiler room 1 would have been here, but it's been all the boilers just oops, I hit the mic. Flew all over the place. You're just scattered around the wreck site. And the rest of the boiler rooms are just deep inside the wreck and haven't been explored. Or James Cameron, I think he found boiler room, the ladders to boiler room 6, but he, but I think that he just, didn't go or couldn't go, or you know, it was too dangerous or something. I think that's it. There's no stern section. Or yeah, I think so. You know, this is it. The bow section. I might see if I can write, if I can find another game with the stern. Maybe I can do a video, swim through the stern and see what I can find. See which rooms are still up and which I can explore. Yeah, I mean, I think this is it. You know, I don't know. Like, subscribe if you liked it. I don't know. And I will be creating this kind of content. So yeah, be sure to subscribe, hit the bell. We will see you again. Alright. Bye.